Hello there, Dr. Tim Sproule again. Just want to talk to you today about a very fascinating and interesting subject of mine, which is body contour surgery. Body contour surgery really has been around since the first surgeries were ever done, but it's become much more effective and safe over the last number of years. In addition, there's some techniques that have been developed that really are more effective in helping people lose weight. Obesity has become an epidemic in our society, in North America especially, and so this has become a really big problem for us to look after. Diet and exercise programs are the best way to lose weight if you can. If you can't, newer techniques using gastric bypass procedures, band procedures, or balloon procedures that are placed inside or around the abdominal organs and structures are fairly effective as well in helping people reduce the weight. New techniques, I'm sure, are going to continue to come along as well. Once you've gone through a successful weight loss program, what we often call deflation in plastic surgery, you're left with a second problem in addition to your massively improved health. The secondary problem is massive redundant skin. The skin hangs like drapes over you, or depending on your elastin content of your skin, may not be that bad in some areas, but is worse in other areas. There's a tremendous individual variation in the way people respond to weight loss. All patients, however, generally go through a massive improvement in their health. They tend to be able to exercise much better, they feel better, they lose conditions such as sleep apnea. They may also lose conditions such as diabetes, high blood pressure, cardiovascular disease. There's no question it's a fantastic thing, and it's a very, very gratifying thing to see in patients. And my congratulations are out to any patients that may be watching this who have had that kind of success. The big thing you're left with generally is redundant skin, as I've said before. That redundant skin can be removed by plastic surgeons very effectively and safely, although there is a trade-off. You're losing the redundant skin generally for some significant scars. And if you don't mind putting up with that, the surgery can be very, very transformative. It can really change you a lot. And I'm capable of potentially doing skin shifting operations, removal of skin redundancies from the eyes and face all the way down to the lower legs. The commonest areas we treat are the abdominal area, the lower abdominal area, where we often will do things called abdominoplasties or tummy tucks, and sometimes things called belt lipectomies, where we remove skin around the entire abdominal wall. Frequently, tissue needs to be removed from the breast area as well, and this can be done in both men and women, and there's infinite variations in the way the surgery is done. The bottom line is, it's possible to very effectively treat this and safely. Recently, I have developed a new team approach to looking after patients who have this kind of problem that is really related to the massively increased demand and also the costs associated with it. This involves using a team approach to do a kind of a super surgery all at one time, not in a private clinic like the one we're sitting in here, but in an active treatment hospital where you have increased safety because of the access to the laboratory and intensive care units and so on. We can, in such a facility as that, provide a procedure where we do multiple operations at the same time under one anesthetic, thereby giving people exponentially improved benefits, especially from the perspective of a single recovery and the possibility of a massive saving in cost over having all of these procedures done individually. If you're interested in considering such a procedure or just obtaining information in general about the kinds of options that are available, please give us a call. We'd be happy to see you in consultation. Thank you very much.